not going to be victorious in everything that you do, I think. But the most important thing, if you fall, you know, be able to rise above that the next time and just better yourself from it. So the ability to rise is in all of us, and we should all have that mindset no matter if you're victorious or not. You just get stronger from it. You use it as motivation, and we know once the next obstacle comes, then you're ready to rise above it like you weren't able to do before.